Petaluma Radio Players.
Like talking on air.
And now, the Petaluma Radio Players, located just north of the Golden Gate Bridge in Northern California's Sonoma County, bring you another provocative radio drama from their home on KPCA-FM 103.3 and via the World Wide Web on kpca.fm.
Our drama during this week's presentation is yet another comedy of chilling proportions. The Misadventure of the Psychic Detective by Vince Stadon, featuring world-famous sleuth Sherlock Holmes and his trusty cohort in crime-solving, Dr. Watson. Our drama suggests that sophisticated crime-solving is often more art than science, and sometimes that science is of the paranormal variety. So when the evidence points to Dr. Watson as the killer, only a psychic detective can solve the case. Or can he?
Join us now for part one, the Petaluma Radio Player's production of The Misadventure of the Psychic Detective.
Greystone Manor, a sprawling, foreboding, gothic pile in the heart of desolate moorland. It has a reputation for being one of the creepiest, unwelcoming, and downright dangerous places in the whole of the United Kingdom. A sign, adorned with skull and crossbones, warns the unwary to keep out, for only a fool would venture inside. I was there on holiday in the late spring of 1895.
Interior. Dining room. Greystone Manor.
Honored guests, welcome one and all to my house, Greystone Manor. Since it is my belief that we are all strangers to one another, I propose that we go in turn around the dining table and introduce ourselves. I am Lady Griffith Greystone.
Good evening, my lady. Gentlemen, I am Constance Foley, an American now living in fashionable London. I am the founder and chairwoman of the Psychical Society.
I am Innes McGuinness, and I am the founder and chairman of the Society for Cyclical Investigations. I am pleased to make the acquaintance of all gathered here.
I'm Edward Strand. Call me Teddy. And I'm a Yorkshireman and proud of it. Well, that's all.
I am Gabriel Deacon, and I am the founder and chairman of the Society of the Investigative Psychical Society. I am here at the insistence of my idiot doctor, who stupidly feels that I need some rest. The man is clearly an imbecile, since I am as fit as a fiddle. I loathe and detest doctors. Doctors and physicians, I spit on them and wish them painful deaths.
I am Dr. John Watson, physician.
Greetings, my friends. I am, of course, Serenford Scott, the world's foremost psychic detective. My uncanny spiritual powers will one day soon be renowned throughout the empire, and the art of psychic detection will swiftly supersede the clumsy and outdated procedures used by all the police forces and amateur detectives in the world. I am Serenford Scott, the psychic detective, and it is a name that will henceforth be on everybody's lips.
I am Brigadier Bartholomew Broom Pestlesham, and I...
Mr. Broompestle, Miss Broomsham, sir, are you all right? Quickly, somebody fetch me some water. I don't think he can breathe.
My goodness! Is Brigadier Broom Pestlesham going to be all right, Doctor?
I'm afraid he's dead, Miss Foley. Poison.
Ah! He cried out! He's still alive!
No, I'm afraid that was me. Mr. Gabriel...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.